What?
Hello, everybody! Woo! And welcome to Stream 4 Star. Stream
Drop
Distance.
I like it.
We got some new things on the soundboard, but Grant, you spent some time unlocking a thingy.
Yes, I needed us to see this cutscene because it's very important and made me cry.
Let's swap it back to where we can see
show me this.
We need.
We'll see this and then we'll jump to our new video game.
Hidden truths.
Hidden truths.
It rules your heart. It gives me control. Muscle and sinew that once obeyed you now rebels against you.
You don't say.
Remain here at all confounds the mind.
Just Mickey.
It's still my heart.
It's like I should have full control.
You think you can just come in and take over? I'm not gonna sit by and let that happen.
Yes, well, I'm already controlling you. Look, I'm jacking off right now.
Stop it! It's mine.
In the end, your heart will be engulfed by mine forever.
Those fingers, he loves.
Widdly, 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 widdly.
You're gonna get shown the door, old man.
I don't know why I like that line.
Somebody saying no sound. I only saw it from one person though. So,
let us know if there's anything going on and be very specific.
All right.
Well, that's how it is, is it?
Yeah.
Someone else has set foot in your heart. Ericus, you slide for.
Boom! His master all along was ready.
What the darkness holds now. Even if you do.
I am Kingdom Hearts.
I have the Kingdom Hearts.
Even if you cast me into the deepest.
TKO, thanks for the bits.
Fucking that cup.
You'll never sway me from the one cause that pushes me to keep on fighting.
All right.
Pushes him in the abyss.
I'm ready to pay it.
Brave words, to be sure. But I'm a patient man. We can take as much time as we need to settle this little property dispute.
I like this very literal internal struggle.
No, yeah.
You are just one of many roads that I might.
Yo, Neil Sarcadia and Volus, thank you both. Holy crap, destroying it.
Killing that bucket. Killing the cup.
Image of their backs, preserved in memory.
Every conquest.
Looking dapper. Look at that.
Terra cleans up good.
Especially when he's evil.
Terra Nort.
Hey, Mr. Master.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, come on. You don't even know your pal?
Not
Please,
right.
Tell me the amnesia was just a sick joke. Boy, this is some cliche.
Anime!
Get stabbed in the face.
Terra. Just gotta check.
I like that too. He's like, you're not the other guy, right?
You're not the other guy, the one that doesn't like me.
Anyway, I'ma go now.
Ice cream's good.
Yeah.
This sea salt shit is delicious. What do you think?
Why is it?
I should create a whole town that just eats nothing but this.
I know, I feel it too.
Why are those two so chummy? My newest hire and the amnesiac I found.
Two who were never meant to meet.
It's all these
Mickey
hidden
and Bugs
pieces.
Bunny just chilling together.
Their plan explodes.
So now we see him.
People are trying to abort our cup.
Kill that cup!
Oh, Angie, goodbye.
Murdering it. Angie, thank you.
Cleared out that cup womb.
Whose sexy legs are those?
Mickey.
Couldn't be. Tara?
Who are you?
Nobody.
Oh, now I can now hear, now I can hear this.
It's not often I get visitors.
Please, call me Aqua.
I think.
Why are you sitting here all alone in the realm of darkness?
I'm not quite Christopher Lee.
How did you end up here?
Oh, it's a long story.
Well, I can tell you this is my second time on these shores.
He sounds great, though.
Hey, how did you get out then?
I do not remember who I am or whence I came. Everything was washed away in whatever currents carried me here.
Oh.
That's too bad. I know I've been here a long time, wandering through the endless hours, unable to escape.
You wish to return to your own world?
Be nice,
I mean,
yeah.
You know. No, I love it here.
This is great. You're the first person I've met, and you're very enigmatic.
I promised I'd be there for them.
The texture on that arm is a little gross.
Your friends.
And her hair.
What'd you say about in her? The scraps of
Excuse
memory
me?
I have left.
Just saying, you can't get a comb through those pixels.
You remind me of a boy I knew.
True to his friends and kind. This boy travels to many worlds and fights to keep the light
Jesus.
safe.
Keep the light safe?
This might
I guess this was not HD-ified.
Oh, so I was going to say, this yeah. may have been rendered on a PSP
Are the
stretch.
Worlds in danger?
Sad
oh,
to say,
yes.
They nearly fell to darkness more than once.
So she's been down here for like
but
30 years.
That boy arrived
it's been a hot minute.
Blade in hand to save the day.
Huh? Wait a sec. Is his name Terra or Ven?
No.
Who?
I believe his name
Neither
was...
Neither of those, I'm afraid.
Should have known.
What happened to her shoulders? Like,
How
dislocated.
How long has it been since I met him? At least a year now. Perhaps more.
Oh, you know how to tell time? Can you tell me?
Yeah, how long have I been here?
Back then, my heart was clouded with vengeance. I did terrible things, both to him and his friends.
Turned into a ship once.
I turned into a boat.
I felt something must be done. Was that why? A means of clearing my conscience, or perhaps out of a sort of scholarly instinct?
Woof, probate, 10,000.
Woo, thank you.
Yo, probate, thank you so much.
Thank you for killing our cup.
That extra thick abort.
Transplanting the data to where it might best serve a purpose. In fact, I would like to believe maybe he can set things right. A boy like him who touches so many hearts, he could open the right door. And save all those people whose lives I've
Hearing that swelling
ruin.
Music, yep. all those lives
Some
I've ruined.
Still waiting for their new beginning, their birth by sleep.
Oh! Title drop! I mean, title!
Drop!
What's this boy's name?
I love that button now.
His name is...
Well?
His name is All the Pieces Lie Where They Fell.
It's a weird name, different world. What can you do? That's right, Falcon 9K. We truly are the birth by sleep.
Yeah, the birth by sleep was in all
Oof,
of us.
Look at that overflowing cup, man.
Sora.
Jacked. Oh, look at him. This is not a dream.
I don't quite understand, but I feel like this scene is just for a split second, everyone is on the same wavelength before mm-hmm. they go back to where they are in time.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Thank you, Hiru Kagane,
for the bits. Oh.
Yeah, wanted to donate last Friday, but wasn't around. But thank you now.
Thank you.
And boom, there it goes. There goes the cup.
Probate, thank you so much. Ishouse, thank you.
Jesus, guys.
Y'all are bonkers. Thank you.
Putting my non-existent kids through college.
We just get to see everybody, all of them, all excited.
Sora.
I don't want to be Sora.
How about Roxas?
I can be Roxas.
What's even a Rox ass?
Hey, buddy. Looks like we both finally died.
Sora.
But they all know who's going to help them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They just know him. Because.
Like I said, I don't quite understand, but I think it's just... It's that moment where, like, you're like, I don't know what's going on, but something feels right, and his name's Sora.
DFS Exile for the bits. Thank you. Love you guys. Love Kingdom Hearts. Woot, woot.
Woot woot to you back.
She's like, I know.
That single textured tear.
She's like, I know that name. I saw that kid.
Sora.
Sora.
He's the one thread that connects all of us. Yeah, Sora, that girl from Digimon.
They all wait for Sora.
They wait for Sora to return their text.
We have been waiting for Sora since Kingdom Hearts fucking 2!
It just turns around.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Kingdom Hearts 2!
Jeez, yeah. Probate with another 10K. Boom!
Thick,
thick exploding Riku. Buckets.
Everyone else says Sora. Sora says Riku.
Your mind's made up?
Sephiroth!
Yeah.
A note.
This is the first inkling we had since ending of
Sora.
2.
Yeah, that something was going to happen.
Anything else was coming.
Yep.
Yeah, you I could see that being the hype. Like, you've seen them. Oh, they look older!
Yeah. Yeah, I was like, it's been a year since I last met him, and that happened at the end of 2, so
yeah.
Time has progressed.
It's just, they really need me.
I'm like 30 now.
Also, I think the implication is the note he read was the story we just played through.
Okay.
Because he's like, they need me. I have to go. I am who I am because of what they did. Like,
also, you guys.
See you
then
soon.
He gets a...
Oh, wait, find a...
Shit!
Rise up, thank you.
Boom. All right, so now we have to switch to the PS4.
Raining
so
on the bitch.
Jump to a different video.
Gotta jump, so let's switch to the big camera real quick. We'll switch over to the PS4 while we swap everything over.
Hey!
And talk to you guys. How's it going?
Throw stuff in chat, because we can look at it fully now.
Rise up, 88. Thank you for the bits. Loving you guys. Man, bit storms tonight.
Crazy bit. Everyone's excited to play a new video game.
Everybody's ready for the... Wait, where is it? Where is it? Where's the new... there, everybody's ready for the drop.
Sucked by the Funko Brothers or something, just called the drop. It's great. But hey, you know, we gotta...
You know what that means, Riv. It's time to drop a sick beat.
It's time to drop a sick beat. We're ready. We're ready. We got soundboard all guarded up.
Yeah.
And Grant, for doing this...
You do well. You do well.
I thought we had that set for a single button press.
I thought we did too.
It might not have saved.
Oh.
I remember there's extra stuff we gotta do to save things. We can see the new game, but it's
yeah,
not
the
up there
the yet. New game is up on screen, but it's coming back. Don't worry.
Taka will not be joining the stream. He will be showing up on Friday.
Yep. He is out to dinner with a bunch of people,
yes.
I think. It's usually a good sign.
Yeah.
When the screen goes blank.
Yeah, when we can't see it, that means it usually means it's jumping onto the other thing.
Hey!
Woo!
Bueno.
All right, boys.
The controller's actually over there on plugged in.
Oh yeah.
Not the one plugged into the PC, but the one.
Yeah, that one. Yeah. That one. That controller was dying. I've been building things all day in something else.
Oh.
Well, here, you have the least experience with this game, so
you
we'll
mean
let you...
I get to
drop
first?
That's right, you do.
Oh man.
Oh.
Proud mode, I'm guessing, right, boys?
Yes.
We've been doing that. Everything else.
Yup.
Kieran, your girlfriend just texted me saying she needs to talk to you real quick.
Oh, okay.
Select vibration setting. On. Subtitle settings.
On. We will proceed with these settings.
On.
Yes. Yeah, backwards on.
Take this real quick. Ugh.
And this is why I wanted
hey,
us to see that last scene.
Is this how you wanted it?
Yeah, it's those dead guys right there.
You want to fill me in?
No!
Hey, do you remember now, or... Wait, did you never lose your memory?
How about you shut up? You piece of shit.
Name. I'm not Xehanort.
What? Stop, please! Oh, Jesus.
My name is Ansem.
Dun dun dun! Shit, he's more fucked up than we thought.
But how far could a raft take us?
It's weird hearing him try to sound young.
Yeah, right.
So how far? Like, say,
try doing an impression of yourself younger.
I don't know. How far can a raft take us? I start sounding like Sonny Strait if I try to do it. How far can a raft take us, guys?
It's got so disc.
Riku, a storm's coming.
I know. The waves are getting steep. Furl the sail.
Right.
Off the port bow. Oh no.
Oh god, we're dead.
Riku!
I'm good!
Everything's fine!
What's that?
Yeah, we finally saw the Holotusker.
Riku!
Hey!
You seeing this, buddy?
Right. Those wretched guppies are here. Well, it's about time. We settled the score!
Ursula! But how? Is this the test?
Come on! You can work it out later!
Idiot!
Right. Sorry, dearies, but I won't fall for that trick!
Don't worry, I'm on the Holotusker. You can't touch me.
Everything's fine.
Right, basic tutorials. Uh-huh.
Probably be worth it to do on this one.
Yeah, I'm not used to this one's combat mechanics.
Yeah, this one's a bit different. And it's in 60 frames a second now!
Shit!
Look, it's so smooth!
That is pretty smooth. It's actually, like, jarring.
Because we've gotten so used to 30 frames.
Oh, okay. Alright. I did it. I looked.
Look at that. You can look.
Press X to attack. Keep pressing X after landing an attack, and you will perform a combo. Take out that tentacle. Alright. Hey!
Yeah, hey!
Not very good combo training because the thing backs off every time you hit it.
This is your HP gauge. Run out of HP, it's game over.
Press square to block. Square and over to encircle to jump and defend yourself. Don't die! Is that all you got?
Boom! Blocking.
Well, fine! If you want to be like that! R1.
And then hold R1 and use the left stick to switch around.
I did it.
Boom!
I've returned.
Welcome back. Look at how pretty all these frames are.
I don't think I've seen this with 60 frames. Holy crap.
The stream can't see it, unfortunately, because we're putting out at 30, but they...
No, we're not putting out at 60.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Someone said that they're like, I guess the stream's only 30. So I assume
put it on source, because we're definitely not putting it at 60.
Come on, cowards. you think you got me. But you don't!
People said Lanny's blocking. Something must be wrong. You can shoot at it from far away with stuff like Blizzard and Fire.
Deep freeze!
Takes a minute to get there, but eventually. Look
really?
At that.
Okay.
It's gone. Work.
Fire! Freeze. Deep freeze!
This looks gorgeous. Holy crap.
Modify your deck.
Hi, Sora. I'm also here.
Hey, the Holotusker flipped.
You dare toy with me.
That seems like a bad idea.
Yeah, you should just put this raft underwater.
You had a really good... Eat fire. I thought she was like, ah, my tooth!
I'm charging my laser.
Oh, she got me.
Ursula knows how to do a racer gun?
You have to hold it.
You do.
I'm not gonna touch it.
We'll get it set so it's just touch.
Ursula knows how to do a racer gun.
You do well. You do well. You okay, do. So,
yeah, so that's the problem with it being.
Shut up, Raccoon. You better figure your act out, or I'm gonna
drop
you from the soundboard.
And he knows how to do it because he's
a brilliant scientist.
Thank you. I don't like to brag, but
you do have that doctorate
in science.
Look, it was pretty easy. All I had to do was
submit
a couple applications, and they gave it to me.
I like that she hit me and I hit her at the same time. Boy, she just does not give a fuck.
Mordred 616, thanks for the bits. Get to the question in a sec.
Almost there. Burn. Eat a quick blitz. I'll just stand over here where you can't hit me. Yep, that was accurate.
I got a nice profile view of Ursula. Don't see that. Yeah.
I keep doing that. What's the question?
Which lantern ring from the DC world would you choose? Will, fear, hope, rage, greed, love, compassion, hope, life, or death? I think hope was in there twice.
Someone said the stream died.
Shall I pause?
Yeah, pause really quick. Hopefully we're live again.
Hello.
Hopefully.
Think
who
we
knows?
Are.
Well, things could be, it could be doing anything right now, really.
We'll have a look-see at that chat and see if they start seeing us again.
Yeah, we didn't hit anything on our end, so I don't know.
Yeah,
know,
something got bumped.
Let me have this up here so I can see. Let me zoom out.
That there. There we go. It says we're
we
got red. Okay. Going back in.
Hello.
Good stuff.
All right. We defeated Ursula, and then the waves took a turn.
Oh, the whole Tusken knew how.
Blah, 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 blah.
And that's where Sora and Riku drown.
Just
Yinsa just like,
this is why you fail. You don't know how to swim.
That's why I've only had one Keyblade Master for the past 50 years.
Riku's just like, fuck it, I give up.
Who left their door at the bottom of the ocean?
We found the keyhole for our old home.
I want to find a lock that's the key for.
That weird wing-looking thing that Riku throws around.
Do you think Disney was cool with Ursula leaving the Little Mermaid world in this?
It's a nondescript ocean.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It could be any ocean.
To be fair, yeah, Destiny Island could be where the Little Mermaid is.
Yeah.
There's no way of knowing.
The conspiracy grows. What? Who are you?
It's the guy from the very first game.
Yeah. Ben Kenobi.
This world has been connected.
Neat.
Yes.
View now.
These flashbacks
might be important.
I initially thought that they were like just stuff from old games, but no, they're like.
Xehanort had a gift like few others.
But they're flashbacks for the characters.
Oh, Mickey, why are you so sad? Great
question. Everyone looks so sad, except for Goofy. Doesn't care.
Goofy don't give no fucks. Sends us
or empowers us. The answer he believed would be found. Keyblade War.
And he was right.
The challenges of our past were in fact a map to the light and darkness that battles within us all.
A little abstract.
Get into a huge philosophical debate about this.
He renounced his duties as master and chose the Seeker's life. Since then, in many a guise, he has clashed with protectors of the light.
Goofy's eyes glow yellow.
Which is kind of disturbing with the idea of like one Keyblade wielder kind of went rogue, and for the last 30 years we've been having to deal with it.
We must be ready. Which is why you, Sora, and Riku are to be tested.
They look so
for
pretty.
The mark of a true Keyblade master.
Which of you will be the Aqua?
Fancy yourselves masters already.
Yeah, we
are killing ants in a mall, but come on.
Being the ones to save the world, not once, but twice.
We've beaten that guy that you said is the master Keyblade holder.
Keyblade wielders, an impressive feat.
However, but which one of you can shot lock?
What's that?
For shame. Mickey, what have you been teaching them?
What's shot locking? Training again with a clean
slate. Huh? Yeah. But that's a formality, right? I already proved myself. Me and the king and Riku, we can take on anything.
Fair point, Chad. Xehanort's only been annoying for 12 years tops.
I think that in my heart, darkness still has a hold.
I mean, look at this friggin'
I mean, I'm still holding Soul Edge and all.
That path changed me. I'm not sure if I'm ready to wield a Keyblade. Maybe I do need to be tested.
Riku.
Thank you for the bits, Von Krieg. This whole damn saga is abstract.
Just watch. Me and Riku will pass with flying
Riku
colors.
And I.
Already one score, 1 point off.
Me will pass with flying colors.
Very well, then. Sora and Riku, let your examination begin.
Meanwhile, Mickey, Donald, Goofy, go on a cool adventure that people would like.
You have fun.
Here, have some homework.
Here's some entries for your dictionary.
Is house, no, this will not be a dream drop Nuzlocke. That's kind of impossible to dictate and do.
Yeah, how would you even?
Because I don't think there's a way to delete your Dream Eater guys.
I guess just not use them. I don't know.
I should probably have been reading that.
It's...
Okay, attack things. X to attack enemies and objects in yellow. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if the target's red, you can't hit it yet.
Circle to reduce speed. Square to quickly dodge. Nimble dog. If you pick up magic prize, triangle to perform special magic. Okay.
Yeah.
So go through the rings.
Yes.
Your little
get
foe.
Stars.
Superman 64.
Please. Superman doesn't have a keyblade.
Yeah. Please.
Who would win?
Sora, obviously. He could just lock Superman in a kryptonite door and he'd never unlock it.
Sora, yeah, and Sora has magic.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Superman can't deal with magic very well. Yeah.
We're just itty bitty bats.
Here we go.
Make that, bats.
So did we decide that the rule would be we switch controllers every time it drops?
Every time
drops.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, that
so
was
so for every
drop,
the controller will move.
Yes.
Okay.
Accurate.
Here we go.
All you need is 10 more stars. Okay, the ring is open.
Yay.
We've succeeded. Now you just survive to the end.
Is it possible to fail this?
Yes.
Really?
I mean...
If you're actually trying to, I
right?
Guess.
Yeah, it's possible, but future ones
like
actually
it looks like it would just rerun until you did it.
I guess you could fail in that you could die.
Oh, okay.
You're a gold diver.
Now
she's
I'm
a gold diver.
I ain't saying she a gold diver.
I love this game so much. There are people poo-pooing it in the chat, and I want to show them how fun it is.
Who poo-poos this game? This game rocks.
I saw three or four worst Kingdom Hearts game, and I'm like, that's crazy. Have you
ever
even
played Kingdom Hearts 1?
Traverse Town. Hey, what's with my clothes?
They look rad.
Must
stop complaining.
Be more of Master Yen Sid's magic.
It's like I'm in Valor form all the time now.
It's like they needed to sell new figurines or something.
He's got them light up Skechers.
Mewtwo.
And this Traverse Town has the World Ends With You characters!
That's right!
Riku! Hello!
If you're not up on World Ends With You, it's one of the best DS
games. I cannot get behind Sora with this deep a voice. I'm not gonna lie.
It doesn't
bother me. Haley Joel did not age well when it came to his voice.
Ah, I got used to it.
He's so cool! Yeah, but... How do you know that?
Looks like I'm not a player.
Ah, you're not dead.
A player? Come on, keep up.
Nah, man. Your game is shit.
Oh, it's the game! Players get we have him.
Time limit.
Her? Her? Them?
This game, it?
They?
She?
The game is a concept above gender.
Okay.
Sure.
I don't know about any game, but can I help?
Looks at the camera.
What? Time out. Do you trust every total stranger you meet?
Yeah!
Look,
it's worked out pretty good so far.
You're no good. You're not a player.
Phil just shows up. It's the games!
Just okay, bursts through that door. The game!
Yeah, Phil's the one who killed everyone. Time for
friends.
The game, kid.
It's not that easy. Not saying it is, but you could make it easier.
And we get the music and everything.
Yeah, sounds great.
Yeah, neat.
Cool. Lead
oh,
the way.
He's so cool. Wait.
Boom. What is that amazing feature you are doing?
Tell me about it.
Check out this new video game thing.
A play now. I am definitely going to need this.
Flow motion is the tits. Flow motion is all about just letting it happen to you.
Let you use the environment to its fullest. L plus square to slide into wall or pole. Okay. Circle to jump, square to gain a burst of speed.
Hey, you, Kagane, thanks for the bits. Couch, I agree. This is definitely one of the best games of Kingdom Hearts. I gave my 3DS copy to my younger brother to introduce him to the series.
Okay.
Check out that rail. You want to slide up that rail?
You want to do some sick grinding like everybody did in the early 2000s? You best fucking do it.
Jump on that rail. You were on that rail.
I got on the rail.
Just
go with the flow,
go
dude.
Go with the flow, dude.
Fucking pleb. Go with the flow.
Woo. Yeah. Just look at that. Look at how fast you move.
I can save here.
Create a save file?
Yes. Way to go. You have created a save file.
Let's shift reality.
Let's learn about shifting reality, shall we?
Now you can flow. It's time to change the universe. I ended up using this way more in this version than I feel like I ever did in the 3DS version. I think because I didn't have to bust out my stylus to do it.
Square plus, or
circle
plus circle.
Oh, this move's awesome. It's good. Use reality shift and launch a barrel.
Alright. Oh, look at me do it. I'm about to launch this shit so good. You're gonna hit some other barrels. I'm gonna hit them.
Blast that barrel. Oh, shit.
It went a little further than I anticipated.
I love the little Mad Hatter design. Underdog Zero sending us some bits. Grant, what's your favorite Five Iron Frenzy song? That's a tough one. I like a lot of their songs. They're a great ska band.
Right, who gave that barrel a chance to come back? I attacked reality. Shouldn't have done that.
Reality has been shifted.
Hey, I didn't catch your name.
I didn't give it.
Dream Eaters.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Fat cats.
Right.
We better kill them.
They look so cute,
They're
though.
So fucking adorable. Why are they evil?
You got your own little cat.
Look at your little Pokemon.
That one looks like a dog to me, but it's named Meow Wow, so it's apparently a cat.
A
Meow
cat dog.
Wow also plays like Bow Wow. I see a fusion.
Yeah, ooh, it's okay. Probably a cat dog.
Meow, Bow Wow. I didn't even think about that side of it. Wow.
Wow.
Meow Wow, in fact.
No, it's really.
Are you fucking kidding me? We're live. Come on,
no. I'm good. You go ahead, loser. Flow motion combat. That seems
front loading you with some.
That's fine. You guys have done
tutorials,
this before,
yeah.
So
that's why I handed it off to you.
All right, flow motion isn't just for getting around. What are you crazy? Press X while in flow motion to perform powerful flow motion attacks.
There are all
I
sorts
thought it
of
said sick
things.
Dive for a second.
Because it is a sick dive.
All right.
Slide towards a wall or a pole and
start
pole
dancing.
Trigger flow motion.
I'm trying. Sick dives.
I think it's way easier to just jump and air slide into stuff than rolling into it personally. Hey.
Yeah. Take that. Hey.
I'm a meow.
I'm a meow. Wow.
God, this looks so good.
I did it.
Sometimes sliding into enemies will trigger it.
Like this guy.
I loved this. Just chuck him.
Hi.
Yeah. Come on.
Blow off some steam.
But there's this little bit old panda dude.
Oh, jeez, he knocked you into the wall.
I'm trying to slide into him.
Jumping and doing it's the.
I feel like the jump one's way more accurate.
So jump, slide. Okay. There we go.
Which, if that's all it took to get you used to this system, it's
good.
It's like. Because I do think rolling into stuff is.
Look, pandas are endangered. I just need to make sure they're extinct.
Yeah.
If we're gonna do something, we're gonna do it all the way.
I'm gonna need some extra
help. Does it have six legs?
Because sure.
It's a catapede.
It's music.
I guess I'll learn about you guys now.
I said it's a wall of tutorials and then kind of nothing after that.
The individuals King Mickey spoke of in his letter. We must lead them out of sorrow and slumber and back to our world. To do so, 7 sleeping keyholes must be found and unlocked.
It's always 7.
Great power retrieved.
Now the keyhole's taking
a
nap?
Every world is
Alice in Wonderland all over again.
Travel between them.
History doesn't repeat itself, but it rhymes.
In the past, you could bridge these gaps because the walls were broken. Or because you could open special lanes with your keyblade.
Special lanes.
But your new goals, the sleeping keyholes, are harder to reach.
You'll For that, you must die.
That you brought many worlds back from the darkness. But some never returned completely. They still sleep, cut off from
all.
These
are the worlds that are still stuck and trapped, and you gotta fix it.
Not even the heartless can enter. These sleeping worlds are said to have their own manner of darkness.
Hi.
And they're so cute.
Look at this kawaii piece of shit.
This adorable beast.
Nightmares, which
look at this nightmare.
Benevolent spirits.
I can't look it square in the eye.
Yeah.
The nightmare. Dream eaters will guide you.
They're nightmares, just and then they're good versions.
See, look, this one's cute. This one's cute, this one's black, and therefore, well, I don't have to say it.
Bad.
I'm just saying Fantasia was a long time ago.
Look, I'm from a different time, okay?
You also gained a recipe for that cat!
To make a cat. Okay.
That's right.
Let's
build your
spirit.
Own cat!
Create!
Let's build a cat.
Play God!
Gather recipes, build new friends.
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward.
Journey with buddies.
All right. I have a cat.
Cat or dog,
boy or girl, friend or... Oh, I said friend or friend.
Friend or fiend.
One thing for sure, this Dream Eater is adorable. Fire freaks it out.
You can make it a little bit better by giving it extra pieces that we've got, should you so desire.
Fuck it, why not?
Go for it.
Make them a little stronger. Rank them up.
These are very common ones. You can also, before you do this...
Oh.
Go to command.
Oh.
And you can give it something, and like, if we give it the spark dive ability, we can't use that move anymore, but its defense
but
goes
gets
up.
But defense plus 1.
Or we can
but
give
I can give
it
one potion.
A and potion
it,
and give it more HP.
That's fine.
Come together to form!
Build my monster!
Hello.
Hi.
My name's Meow Wow.
I'm a smart cookie.
Meow Wounce.
Give your spirit a name.
Absolutely.
you got
a name?
It, name it all you want.
Yeah.
All you.
Hmm. Muddle Flump.
Muddle Flump. Ah, Muddle Flump.
Good old Muddle Flump. Blump, blump.
Muddle Flump.
Everybody say hi to Muddle Flump.
Hi, Muddle Flump.
Give them lots of TLC.
Oh, God. What do you want me to do now?
You can touch these things.
Oh, touch God. Them. With my hands?
Yes, with your hands.
Oh, man.
Bet your spirit.
Bond with it.
First, you have to press X to get close to it. Now you can, now you can use the touchpad to touch it. I think. Oh, it's asking you to use help first.
Okay.
Look
I have to use X.
You can also use the touchpad.
Oh, can I?
I've done it myself.
Oh, look at I'm doing
yes.
it.
Yes! Little Muddle Flump!
It's like I'm rolling around.
Little Muddle Flump!
Hit his weak point for massive damage. The stomach!
Give him belly rubs! Muddle Flump can't take belly rubs!
I love you.
Yeah, I think they're gonna want you to. Okay, yeah. Get him enough link points, and now you can do his ability link.
All right.
They got their own sphere grid.
Oh,
going on.
Great.
No, it's actually kind of cool. Like, the stuff it unlocks is neat.
Because it gives you stuff for you.
Yes. Yeah, like, the stuff you are unlocking for it is actually unlocking for you.
Oh, no, I believe. Like, that I believe you. I believe in Muddle Flump.
But, like, I know eventually he teaches you Cure, and he teaches you Bubble, and Bubble's friggin' broken.
Bubble's oh, okay. Well, Muddle Flump is God tier then. Join me, Muddle Flump.
Come.
Okay.
Come, Muddle Flump.
Tonight, we ride.
Oh, you're just going to teleport. Okay.
He's like, oh,
I'm not going to worry about you.
Though. I'll warp to you when we need to.
Muddle Flump, to action.
He's casting spells.
Okay. I didn't know how he attacks.
He does magic, so he just dropped that.
Okay, so he's Donald.
Don't insult Muddle Flump like that.
Please.
Muddle Flump lived through that encounter, thank you.
Yeah, Muddle Flump survived and is perfectly fine. Didn't die, nothing like Donald. Well, golly, that was weird.
Hey, thanks for abandoning me back there.
We had a bargain.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter, Neku?
Shut up, bargain! Hey, I know you.
No way!
We beat up all you guys.
Hey, that wasn't the deal. You said you wouldn't hurt him. Don't.
Actually, I don't really care, but.
Too dangerous.
Oh, I'm
Oh, boy.
Drop.
Oh, is that what's happening?
Was there something in that water?
And you know what that means, Riv? It's time to drop a sick beat.
I'm sorry.
Give me them prize points.
I gotta get them prizes.
Nice. Ooh, it's all red now.
Woo-hoo. No.
Fuck you, Grant.
I tried. Tried to fuck me and it failed. I got hit by a wall.
Live on stream, please!
Will you fucking kill me with live?
I know, I thought I would get more bits.
How rude!
You're right. It was rude of me.
Grant, if you had to sum yourself in two words, what would it be?
Submit!
I'm sub and I have a baseball mitt.
I'm a sub.
I am below mitts. All there is to me, guys. Oh, I thought I could break that.
You do well. You do well.
You.
Real nice. I like that sarcasm. Oh, no, you're a gold diver.
I'm a gold diver.
Raccoon's great for everything.
Am I in Traverse Town? My clothes have changed.
Ugh.
Sora, where are
now, see,
you?
See, Riku sounded like an adult from the beginning, so yeah. It doesn't. So the fact that his voice actor has aged affects
I remember
nothing.
We fell overboard after Ursula attacked, and then I think we opened a keyhole. So, this must be one of the sleeping worlds.
Those dogs are kissing. I don't like that.
Not a fan.
It just sort of popped into my hand when I needed it most.
Yeah, that was years ago, dude. Do you want to...
I just can't get it started. Up anymore.
Wow. Where's your portal?
Huh?
It takes something special
fucking
to jump
Joshua!
Through. Yeah!
Who are you?
My name is Joshua.
What do you mean, portal?
Want to check out my cell phone?
Are we just skipping past the part where you tell me your name?
Yes!
Riku.
How rude!
Not pause really quick.
We die again?
Yeah, so the stream died.
That's weird.
What's going on?
Somebody in the chat said that Twitch might be having an issue.
Apparently,
see, it's back.
Yeah, apparently Twitch is, yeah.
Twitch right, is messing up.
It's back, okay, cool.
Portals.
Yes, Riku
like
shrank. Everybody looks younger because they are going into their dream state where they're
the world
younger,
you and
I guess.
Are standing in right now? Well, there are two copies of it. It's been sort of split in half.
Crazy!
Portals are what let folks like us cross between them.
There can be two of a world?
The world is as many things as people need it to be.
Ah!
The concept
philosophy. Philosophy.
Of the future.
Surely you knew.
Of course.
Look, right now we're in the Berenstain universe. Your friend is in the Berenstain universe. Get it through your fucking head.
Don't you worry. You're in the right one.
Please hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Rhyme. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
No, I just read your mind.
I kind of know everything.
But unfortunately, I don't know where he is.
Aww.
If he's not in this version of the
Wallace,
world...
Wallace, thank you for the bits.
Thank
it's
you.
Good to be back.
He has to be in the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find Rhyme? You got it. Let's go.
I'll find Rhyme.
If I have the time.
Oh!
Some people keep asking, what do you want in Kingdom Hearts 3? I want more Squeenix characters.
Yes.
That's all I want.
What do you want to bet that there's going to be Final Fantasy 15 characters?
I'll be down for that.
Fine. I want to ride in the car. Holy crap, was that Tia Dracor? Is that what the name says?
Yes, Tia Dracor. Thank you for the bits.
Maybe this will help a bit.
Just a
nice. Thank you so much.
Bombing that cup.
Seriously, you guys are the reason we can keep doing this. Thank you.
I'm Riku. No, don't lock onto it. I don't need the barrels. Maybe the snake people.
So does Riku get his own little dream monsters?
Yes. Actually, we share them, but he hasn't gone through the...
Oh, he hasn't gone through the tutorial of it yet.
He hasn't met them yet. Fine, you assholes. I'm gonna play like this. We'll play like this. Go away from me. Boom!
Haha! Take that, horned goats!
See you over there.
I got you. You ain't no muddle plump!
I don't know who that is, but he seems great.
No, that's a...
Yeah, I'm actually kind of surprised that, like, Chrono hasn't shown up in any of these.
I know!
Yeah.
I want something, man! Tell you right now, Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna have time travel. Have Chrono show up.
If Chrono shows up, that's just one more reason that Goku should show up.
Yes!
The Toriyama connection, it's right there.
Joshua, why don't they ever attack you?
They being Dream Eaters? They won't go after
They're terrified of me.
I'm the nightmare.
Funny because I've got plenty of dreams.
My dad just laughs at them.
So, you think I'm a dreamer?
Every human being is a dreamer.
Maybe that
clip. You think I'm a dreamer?
Who said he never dreamed
every human
of anything
being is a dreamer.
But it turned out that
you're awful,
his
Aqua.
Most beautiful dreams of all. You sort of remind me of him. Why don't we give your dreams shape? In this world, they take form as dream eaters. Which
does he own a hairbrush?
Great
Maybe he just chooses not to use it.
He's got that, you know, aloof, uncaring, but knows all aesthetic.
I know how to create a spirit game. You've already shown me.
What are you making?
These Noctilian 9
Nuisances? Most quite the repertoire. Supersonic confusion waves. Check a vampire
check.
Attack. Wonderful.
Wonderful.
One, two, three.
Oh, look at
look
it.
A little bit.
What could this Komori bat possibly be? What are you going to name it, Grant?
All right.
You have a name for him?
Komori bat, huh? That sounds like... That sounds like a Tazwell to
me. Tazwell. Good old Tazwell the bat.
Boom.
A good day to you, Tazwell.
I like it. Seeing horse in the chat.
Horseback!
Joshua! Once I take you down, yo, me and Rhymes is going back where we belong.
You piece of shit!
How many times do we have to go over?
You know what
this?
That means, Riv. It's time to drop
You've
a sick
been tricked
beat.
By that rogue in the black coat.
What? Black coat? But that's.
I'm telling you, you've made a friend of our enemy.
Just can it, alright?
I
inverse psychiatry ain't gonna work.
Inverse psychiatry.
Let's go. 3 meters.
You're using our enemies. What? Whatever.
Ugh, man, not cool.
You fool. Linking with spirits.
Linking
that
with
sounds
spirits.
Important.
We'll get you. I'm gonna get you.
When you and your spirits become friends and your link gauge fills up, you can do special moves.
Ah!
Well, Sora does special moves, Riku gets a special style.
Oh.
Because Riku don't need nobody.
Because Riku's all about style.
Riku don't need no help.
Riku's like, I don't need some goofy cartoony move. Instead, when I link, let me link real quick. There we go.
Darkest fears.
You like claws and shit?
Darkness! No parents!
Well, he's with the bat.
I am the bat.
Can you float? Yeah, can you like do a flow motion attack from this form?
I think I could have, yeah.
Eat the wall!
I killed your pets, beat.
A dual link?
Yeah, if they're both my friends, because eventually you can have more than one.
That's right.
You get super form.
You know what? Forget
Beat
it.
Would be a good candidate for this Team Skull.
Stale, yo.
Yeah.
Playing tough guy 24/7, I'd be worn out too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters.
Oh,
me.
My dope hat.
Oh, shit!
You know what that means, Riv. It's time to drop a sick beat.
Drop!
Drop, you say? Oh, hang on. I gotta learn about
oh,
the Keyblade
War.
Oh, I do not envy you.
Long ago, in the age of fairy tales...
No wonder he fell asleep.
Was filled
Resident
with light,
sleeper.
A gift many believed from an unseen power known as Kingdom Hearts.
Now that's the first
the
definition of
Kingdom
Hearts.
The Keyblade.
So but it's like this. Kind of,
look, it's the Greek but symbol time, for key, not
some pronounce it
chi, but they're wrong.
For our purposes, it is key.
Look at this sick skull texture. On the land.
These warriors crafted Keyblades in the image of the original Keyblade.
Wow, that's
I
this sentence.
Yeah.
War over Kingdom Hearts. The Keyblade War. But though the war extinguished all light from the world, the darkness could not reach the brightness inside every child's heart.
It's right.
With
it's right
light,
here.
The world was remade.
No, you're over 18. You don't have to.
With countless smaller worlds shining like stars in the sky. As for the real Keyblade, it did not survive the battle. The two elements that created it.
You think if we sleep, we'll wake up somewhere else?
Light, I don't know. Shattered into 20
I'm
pieces.
About to find out.
Seven of light, 13
find this
of darkness. And as for the source of all light, the one true Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, hello.
never to be seen again. As long as it remains there, even the brightest world will have its dark corners.
So you know, it's bad.
After all, light begets darkness.
Listen.
Submit! Darkness is drawn to light. For this reason, some decided to use the Keyblade, a weapon designed to conquer the light, to defend the light instead. These were the first heroes.
See, so we repurposed these weapons for bad and made them good.
There you go. That's cool. Everything you need to know about the Keyblade Wars.
Read up all
for yep. Now.
Thanks for all the pages, Yen Sid.
Here's some additional reading.
Oh, nope.
Where is he?
Dude, you just passed out there.
We were fighting that guy, and you just dropped.
Before I fell asleep, Neku said that he and that creep in the coat had a deal. But what was the deal?
Quick refresher.
Are the two of them in league?
Neku's waist that must be, like, be less right. than a foot around.
You can wrap your fingers around it.
We never even found Neku's partner. I guess I should just take a look around.
Whatever, it's probably okay.
Everything seems fine.
You'll alternate between Sora and Riku to drop press triangle. So bad stuff will make it go down. Sometimes you get more drippy drop gauge if you do really well.
If you do cool stuff.
Cool stuff! Let's go. All right. Do we have... No, we don't have lightning.
We have to earn
look
that.
Look at that!
What?
I
hey,
see
look
it!
Look what I found! Look what? What I found!
Okay, let's try this.
Look what I found!
Didn't do anything.
Hey!
We have that spark dive or whatever.
Mm. Oh! I'm just learning to edit commands. Maybe that's what it wants.
Look at that spark dive.
Yeah, I know, I see it.
Just gotta, give me a sec.
Come on, Muddle Flump. We yeah, understand. It's reloading. We do not have magic haste.
It's coming.
Hey.
We'll be there in a second.
Look
we're
at
getting
that.
There.
Hey, my name is Muddle Flump. Hey.
You're adorable.
There.
I love you.
Love you, Muddle Flump. It's okay.
It's okay.
Just wait
just
a minute.
Seize.
Okay.
Okay.
Booyah.
You opened a shortcut.
Yay. Progress. All right, so this is like, how do you hate this? This is the best.
I like the slow motion attack after jumping where it's just like the huge hit down with a big shockwave.
Yeah.
Ow.
What are those bubbles?
Like the ones that explode out of the barrel?
Oh, never mind. It was just these guys. It was their stomachs. They just looked different. Yeah, those bubbles.
Oh, that's balloon. That's the spell that we're...
Oh, okay.
But Muddle Flump can do it already. Muddle Flump, he knows magic.
We gotta hit that clip. I do magic.
I do magic.
Didn't mean to do that, but hey, you know what?
We got it now.
Let's go! Let's see if we can...
Come here!
Yeah!
Pop. Take oh. that, you sack of garbage.
You see anything cool? No? Yeah. All right.
I guess we'll head back to the first district where we turned on some lights.
Like I just showed you where that...
I want to light up Merlin's room!
No, there's a box in front of his door now. It's inaccessible.
Look, he's moving out for right now. He's not sleeping.
Merlin's woke all the time.
Merlin too woke.
Merlin's so woke.
Where's the other thing? Is there one up there?
I agreed with my friend Joe on Twitter today, and he was like, can we stop saying lit and go back to turnt? I'm like, I agree. Turnt was better.
How does this open up? Does it open up yet?
I don't think so.
Got to admit, I am a much bigger fan of Kingdom Hearts when you're not, like, dealing with MP.
I love the command deck system so much.
I hope they keep that for 3.
It looked like they were, except for some, they had some MP stuff. Sure. We'll jump down this hole. Oh!
We've entered the post office.
We have never been here.
Straight from the mailbox.
Welcome to the post office. Oh, geez, this place is chaos.
Yeah, buddy.
All you have to do is follow the different colored rails. At the end of that rail. Yeah, like the one criticism I will agree with to this game is that the flow motion made them make everything huge but fairly empty.
Right.
So, a little.
So there are these big open spaces with not much in it, but you're just like, I'm zipping through it. And for me, the fun of zipping through made it worth it, but I can see that turning some people off.
Yeah. I could see, like, once I get used to it, being okay with it.
Yeah.
Kieran, as our resident speedrunner, flow motion kind of
is my jam.
All about, like, zipping about.
Have you looked up a speedrun of this game?
Not yet, like, because
I'm sure it looks insane.
I'm sure there's some really wacky stuff, but that said, there's also a lot of, this game has a lot of checkpoints, like things you have to do, but I'm certain the movement is crazy. But I haven't looked into it yet. I'm curious about it. Oh, shit.
Well, hey, turn something on.
Now that thing is moving. These platforms. And that green one leads to a different room.
Oh.
Emphasis.
Apparently speedrun equal balloon.
Yes.
I can see that.
That's
once we get that spell, you'll see why it's so good.
All right. I trust you on that one. Take that.
It was one of those things where the first time I played through this game on 3DS, I didn't know about it. I saw the spell, but did not think to use it because I was like, balloon, that sounds lame. And then heard tell that it was great, messed with it when this version came out, and I was like, oh my gosh, this makes everything so easy.
I was a fool for not using it sooner.
Truly, I was.
That's gonna be an easy way.
Yeah.
That's hysterical.
Again, why I think this flow motion system's so silly. It just, like, makes traversal whatever you want it to be.
I appreciate a game that lets you...
Ah, damn it!
I appreciate a game that lets you do that.
Yeah, it's just, like, break this environment.
Yeah, just like, climb this wall. It's like Mega Man X. Once you get the, like...
Yeah, once
who doesn't wall climb?
Yeah, exactly. Just chink, 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 chink. Go straight up from any wall.
There we go.
However, on the same coin, it makes me crazy when they introduce surfaces you can't do that on.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
That's too bad.
Let's try. Let's do. I'm with a dive. Dash.
Spark is a cool spell.
Spark's really good. From what I remember, I haven't played this since the 3DS version. Oh my god.
Reset.
Reset.
So I missed.
That you did.
Save point.
Why not?
Oh yeah, you can put Tazwell in your party. Like they can share spirits, so they can both be leveling up at least.
Oh.
Bye.
Oh, you can have up to three in your party?
Yep.
That's crazy.
Although only the first two are active.
The other one just gains experience and stuff.
Like, let me do since we're on that. Do we have any punkts?
Any points to dump? We only got 20. That takes 50. So
can't do that yet.
How about Tazwell?
You know what? Real quick.
Yeah, we didn't.
Yeah, we ain't love Tazwell.
You gotta
enough.
Like zoom in on him. You gotta there we
gotta
go.
Poke him.
Oh,
no, he don't give a fuck.
No, come back,
Tazwell.
Tazwell, come here.
Talking to me.
How do I zoom in? There we go.
There you go.
Yeah.
Hi, Tazwell.
Yeah. Oh, baddie buddy. You get some love. Yeah.
So you can, like, just do this to, like, max out, right?
Eventually they stop giving stuff, but this is how you get a bunch of extra points and stuff.
What you giving us, Tazwell?
There we go, yeah.
Waking Dream.
That's the Waking Dream ability, and then he has no points.
Yes.
Cool. Let's get some.
Let's go beat some shit up.
Yeah, the abilities they get, other than the things that up stats specifically, like there'll be ones that have like HP up, attack up, and stuff like that, those don't persist.
You have to have them in your party for them to be active. But all the other ones are, they persist even if they are not in your party.
Clip.
Yeah. Ah. Oh, missed it.
Now, is he only able to do this because he's in a dream, or is that something that Keyblade wielders should always be able to do?
I think this will be dream specific, but I'd be totally down with it coming back.
Man, I would love if this came back.
It feel like it would break a lot of environments.
Yes. It would be really hard to design levels, both interestingly and with you being able to do this.
Oh my god. There we go.
Light! Take that!
That's the AoE one.
Yeah, he gets light element in this game. Yeah, there's light magic and water magic, which have not been in previous Kingdom Hearts. Light!
Whee! Woo!
Choo, 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 choo!
Choo, 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 choo! No, no, I don't want to.
What is that?
Once you kill this guy, you can... At least once the mob is gone. Okay.
There we go.
So these things, sometimes they give you a new party of Dream Eaters you can use, which I think is never good. Or you can do these, which are like little challenges. And if you do 3 flow motion attacks, you get a bonus.
Ah.
Sure, let's try it.
Some tells me you'll be able to do that.
I'd hope.
One.
There's one.
That didn't count as two?
No. It's all one big attack.
One big animation. Gotcha.
Hey, look. You did 3 of them.
Wow, look at that.
You've completed the challenge. Now make sure you kill everything.
Rude. Get out of here.
That does so much damage.
Fucking hucking that panda against the wall.
Really, dude? Why are you down? Why are you stomping Muddle Flump, bro?
What Muddle Flump ever do to you?
Muddle Flump
be
like,
adorable?
Come down here.
He's so much cooler than me. I'm just a porn dude.
I'm doing it.
You got an ice dream cone.
Have 10 DPs. Everybody knows Sora loves DP.
Sora's all about that DP.
Well, when you got 3 people and one island. Come on.
Yeah. Come on. Thanks, Is House. Cup's looking a bit full. Throw some bits in. Greatly appreciate it, sir. Or ma'am. I guess we don't know.
I appreciate it, you.
The cup shall remain full. Yeah. The cup runneth over.
Overflow thy cup.
Oh, they all dead?
Yeah,
oh,
I think you pulled them all in.
Plump.
We're just hanging out in this park, this fountain. Everything's fun.
Oh, have you seen the opening to Friends?
I'm just a sheep.
I'll be there for you. The dancers, please don't kill me. I love you.
Yen said, you're right. They really are nightmares.
They're horrific.
Can you get both?
Shit. Somebody tried to dunk, but the cup is still half full. The cup remains.
Oh, nice try, Tom.
Nice try, Tom Fox. The cup, ever resilient. Look at that. Oh.
The cup stands. I'll keep the bits.
Strike raid.
Heyo.
That's a move.
That's a skill Sora has used in the past.
I don't think there's any other like stuff floating around here.
Another attempt from the
Humble Z.
But the cup remains resolute.
There's a fake Muddle Flump over there.
A fake Muddle Flump. How dare they? That is trademarked.
I thought there was.
Well, I guess they killed the imposter.
Yeah, they might have. There he is!
There!
Infringing on our trademark!
Submit!
A counterclaim if you wish to.
In we go.
Oh.
I loved this part. You can go on the rooftop of this place that you were at. So cool.
Then you do some sick grinds like you're trying to escape from some sort of city.
Like there's some sort of city avoidance. So long, or go long, he's playing football. I was just hanging around, minding my own business, and all of a sudden a barrel fell on me.
I guess they're all dead.
I think you can slide on those, too.
I don't think you can you?
I think you can.
I don't think you could.
I'm not positive, but I believe so.
Well, we got this.
Treasure chest! Balloon!
Balloon!
Check out this crazy skill.
All right, now I need to see how it hurts things.
In a second.
No worries. My bloodlust can wait. For now. Well, this looks like a good opportunity.
You know what?
Got interrupted.
Excuse
it doesn't seem it doesn't seem that strong.
Come on. Knock these guys down for a sec. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Well, magic is great. You can't be arrogant with it.
There we go.
What the Is this just a mine?
They're like mines. You can knock them into them.
And they do a ton of damage. And you can hit them and they start moving.
Oh my god! That's ridiculous.
Yeah, they do just a stupid amount of damage. Like,
so just a command line full of that.
That's my late game was balloon raw, balloon guides, like later forms, and just
balloon run, balloon gun.
Yeah, it was that and just cures, and that was pretty much my command deck. And like Sora wasn't even like magic focused, but it still did so much damage.
Let's Whopper
stop. Whopper stop.
Thank you, Real Leardew. Here's some bits to celebrate reaching my favorite Kingdom Hearts game.
Oh my god!
Whopper stomp!
Whopper stomp!
Whopper stomp!
Go, Muddle Flub!
There's nothing left for us to kill.
Except for all of the denizens.
There were no more corpses for Muddle Flub to find.
Oh my god, she bounced too far away.
You were just too big.
Take this. Bah! Eight to burst your bubble.
Else?
That's comedy!
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
It's a balloon.
Yeah, it's a balloon. Please. Oh, is this a challenge?
Achieve victory in 20 seconds or less. Can you do it? Are you hip enough?
I don't know. Where are they?
There's one over there.
Far away. That's why it's a time trial.
Are they showing up on the map?
They would show up on the minimap if you were near it, I think.
Over here. Thought it was showing up on this thing. Maybe I'm dumb.
Yeah. Muddle Flub's like, I don't know.
I don't know where they are either, dude. Oh, whatever.
Well,
hey,
maybe we can find out. Maybe we can find out where they are.
Oh,
well, I guess not.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Never been this wow!
Wow!
Ooh, what's that?
Hey, Kingdom Hearts loves those weird mini side games that no one likes.
Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh?
What's a Neku?
I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Rhyme.
You mean?
All I know is that my name
you've
is
lost
Rhyme.
Your memory?
Yep.
Oh.
I don't know.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
That's right. They always say that.
That's what everybody
That's
says.
Huh. A little help.
Yeah, memories need help getting out.
Maybe
Drink
Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan. Let's go find him.
Right.
Sure. All
right. Sure, stranger.
You can now play Flick Rush. Don't
a
play Flick Rush.
Fun card game, though.
Nope.
It's a card game?
Look. Anything a Moogle gives you is good.
Yeah, anything a Moogle gives. Grant, it's a card game. You know how much I love those?
I mean...
First time we met, I ran out and got, like, what? The Tomb Raider card game?
That's
what
true.
Was it?
That was pretty funny.
I don't want to play it.
I don't need this evil on me.
Sure, this mysterious looking door.
Surely nothing bad can happen in here. Oh, getting some Moogle faces in the chat. Oh.
Hey, Neku.
Hey.
It's you.
How can you hear me with those on?
Sora.
He's really shitty headphones. They look cool, but they have terrible noise cancellation.
Ah.
You actually still trust me? Of course I do.
Yeah, why not?
But it's not like you're the first person who's tried to kill me.
That guy in the black.
Here's a hint. They all fail.
He could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first.
Well, you didn't.
Sorry. No big deal.
It's okay.
You stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
No.
Friends.
Don't try too hard to smile.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No.
No. Sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Well, maybe you could tell us who, so...
Rhyme.
Bye!
What the fuck happened to Rhyme?
Out of my way.
I'm summoning a bigger Dream Eater.
Oh, that thing's kind of cool looking.
Huh? Hey, wait!
Bye.
No.
How rude! Out of my way!
It's a baboon in a box!
It's a
box boon.
A Jack and the monkey.
A monkey in the box.
Jack and the monkey. What?
Hako monkey.
Hako monkey. That sounds like a racist slur.
Well, it's not.
You don't know that. Maybe this thing has a. Maybe this thing's species prefers something else.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, you got canceled.
Don't worry, eventually we'll get enough balloons where I can do every command. And we'll
good!
Know. You'll know that everything we're doing is right.
Don't worry, just step into the balloons, you're fine.
You wanna inch ever closer.
You're getting punched. Like a lot.
What?
Hit his own head. Hit him. Make him punch himself.
Throw that.
Stop hitting yourself.
Oh, man.
Bro, still punches you in the face.
I'm so itchy. Keep bouncing around. Keep him moving. Yeah, put all those balloons on him. Don't let him catch you.
That hurt. Potion?
Yes.
Thanks for all the help, Tazwell.
Doing great. How do we know when we have enough whatever for the Wumper Flumper and stuff?
It's the pink,
pink bar.
The pink
the pink bar on the...
Yeah.
Okay.
And every time you do a hit in time with him, you get that link up, and that puts it up.
Okay, so we have something with Tazwell then.
No, it'll say Link next to him. He's just very close to it, though. Oh, we're breaking the glass and going inside.
Oh, whatever.
Well...
Got him.
You do well. You do well.
Wow, thanks.
You're welcome.
Protect the Krispy Kreme.
Yes. We saw Power Rangers.
Protect the Krispy Kreme.
Power
it's
Rangers.
A very important place. It's a special place.
Yeah. Power Rangers was fantastic. I had so much fun.
I had way more fun at that movie than I thought I was going to.
Same.
and I wasn't even high or drunk.
Riku. Hey, did you beat a boss without me?
Kairi Riku got longer hair.
Riku got a girlfriend without me? But I thought we were special friends.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
What is that supposed to mean?
Is that supposed to be sarcasm? Okay? Or?
Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah.
Clearly. Neku, he's why don't you tell me about these other friends you have? I'm beginning to feel really weird about this whole relationship.
I just told you I trusted you.
And I can't believe you're talking to other people. We just met.
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme.
I'm She's fake.
For a dream portal. Where am I portal? Huh?
Let's I've learned everything while you've been gone.
Look, The World Ends With You is like a 40-hour RPG, and everything makes way more sense after you beat it.
Look, nobody bought it. It's just we feel really bad, and we really thought it was cool, so we put everything in this game.
We put a lot of work in it.
So if you ever want to play it, you have to pay $80 for a GBA game or DS game.
It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter. I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my
dreams. Because Nintendo is awful at putting things on their virtual console.
Yep.
I dreamed you up.
That's on phones or something, right?
I don't know.
They had an iOS port, I think.
Really? I think there was.
You know Riku?
But I have a feeling it's not nearly as good.
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
How can you be kind of omniscient?
He's very modest.
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
Yeah, I'm fighting him right now.
Another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you.
Only us kind of omniscient people.
Only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events. In another world trapped by the dreams.
Riku's head just falls off. He clumps to the ground.
Oh.
I have a feeling
I'll be
we'll
right
need to
back.
Ask this guy.
Him again.
Huh?
But why?
Beat.
Shiki.
Riku.
Shiki's a cutie.
Riku.
Riku.
Yeah!
That guy. Donald Scalmoise!
Look at that freaking
Goldie! That Keyblade looks so sweet.
Oh man, that's sick.
To properly credit the artist for that sick track.
Sleepy time worlds.
This looks really pretty.
This looks fantastic. The world map.
I bet you don't know how this works.
Have you ever played a video game? So we got La Cité de
Notre Dame, I'm guessing.
The Cloaks. The grid.
Ah, been there too many times.
Prankster's paradise.
I fucking hate the Pinocchio worlds every goddamn time. They are the fucking worst.
This
Let's go with Notre Dame.
This one is good.
This one's okay.
I want to do Notre Dame because Notre Dame rocks. It was this level that I was married to Flow Motion. We got some bits.
Rickenbacker Fender sends us some bits. Says, "Hey Couch, have you ever read a fan fiction you enjoyed reading?" I can't think of one.
The closest I can think of was this one fan comic where Vegeta came to Earth instead of Goku.
Oh,
and
yes.
It's fantastic.
Okay, yeah.
That's the closest I can think of to like a fan fiction.
I like Toy Bull's Dragon Ball AF until he got enlisted to write the super manga.
Yeah, I've never I don't actually go seeking fan fiction, so there's probably some really good stuff out there.
Yeah, I'm
my
sure
wife
it
reads fan fiction.
Just haven't read it. By the way, this is called The Drop by Bro Safari.
Bro Safari.
Which I think is so great. Makes me smile, especially every time I hear the gun sounds.
Because you're dropping fools.
Yeah.
Those fish are mean.
Oh my god!
You just hit a building.
It's like the ending of Kingdom Hearts 2 all over again. Oh my god!
Defeat 15 enemies, and don't be defeated.
It'd be great if I found any enemies to defeat. There they are.
There's some bats.
Ring is open.
Not into the laser, sure. What's that? Yeah, that's okay.
It's okay, depth perception's hard. You can't turn on the 3D on this.
It is! Do that.
Avoid everything by dodging.
The little bells.
Yeah,
that's
really
what,
ring them.
That's what a ring them.
Careful, they're dangerous.
Yeah.
It's like a Christmas tree bell.
Ah, oh,
Faster!
Taco Champ asking the hard questions. Is Kingdom Hearts just one big metaphor for puberty? Entirely possible.
Could be.
You're a bronze diver.
No, I'm C, bronze diver.
La City de Cloches.
Cloche. It means bell.
I thought it was clock.
Hello.
Don't make contact.
Just stands and points at him. Gypsy!
Yeah, look at his clothes.
Me?
I've never seen you before. Your name?
I'm Sora.
And where are your
Such
papers?
Disgusting attire. I know what you are.
Judge Frollo. Sir.
Kill
what
this boy.
What is the matter, Captain Phoebus? Can't you see I am interrogating this gypsy?
But, sir, he's just a boy.
Gypsies come in all shapes and sizes.
And ages, Captain Phoebus.
Did you have something to report to me?
Are we going
to
get a hellfire level?
Yes, sir. Monsters.
Maybe.
They've invaded the square.
Monsters? I'll take care of it.
Hey, wait. It's not safe.
Guess I'll just stand here, then.
This city is overrun. For decades, I worked to purge the city of those gypsies. And now the streets teem with even more disgusting vermin than law and order.
Am I a judge of nothing? Yeah, the reality shift.
Reality
cool.
Shift faith line.
Jeez, I'll change your direction.
Okay.
See all these little floaty things. His house drops some bits. Monsters, but the gypsies are in the slums.
240? Do I hang on? We don't need this one. We don't need. Don't need a high potion. We'll get one later. Because I.
What do you need? Another balloon?
This.
More balloons.
Do those transfer over to Riku as well?
Yes.
Good.
Everything. Everything is shared.
Yeah, okay. Actually, I'll put these up top. I'm not used to having it right. There we go. I'll do that again.
Just so you don't
save
have...
Save number six!
Don't even worry about it.
We'll figure it out eventually.
That's right, it's appropriate that we're playing with balloons when the It trailer just dropped today.
Oh, that's right.
Oh,
forgot
did
about
it?
That.
Yeah.
You do not sound enthused.
I knew
look.
It
looks... It looks good, but it reminds me a lot of the Sinister trailers, so that worries me.
Today's the festival.
But it looks good.
I'm the king
I like
of
Sinister.
Fools.
Be all right.
I'm getting a bit of a Bagul vibe from Pennywise. So.
Okay. Did you ever see the second one?
Quasimodo.
No, I never saw the second Sinister.
It is really funny.
That's why I don't see horror.
No, it's like, it's trying to be funny. It's a comedy.
That's even worse.
No, it's great. It's really good. It's so fun.
Doesn't anything ever go the way I want it to?
Oh, I'm just so ugly.
That's sick, because you're ugly, Quasimodo, and that's a lot in life.
Who are you?
Esmeralda.
According to
I'm
Disney.
Oh, man, you're a gypsy?
I'm Sora.
Maybe I am
guess,
a gypsy.
I guess I'm a gypsy, too.
I was just playing with the monster.
Can I touch your eye hump for luck?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm
now you've got my
so
attention.
Cartoonishly villainous.
That's a party here in the city, Dick Walks. And Sora brought some.
Come on. Elephants.
Sora brought some.
Still loading, man.
Sora brought.
Here, have an elephant. Salute!
Hey. Zip around.
Blast them.
I'm just a bat.
Oh, sorry. Many enemies abound.
Worry not. Fucking what?
Yeah, once you hit them enough times, they trigger a reality shift. You can just zip between them and hit them.
It's great.
Take this.
Ow.
Come on.
Man, those rhinos are pretty durable.
I got a lot.
I guess it makes sense. The rhinos, after all. Wow, they hit hard too.
They do. Yeah.
Wah, wah,
wah, wah. Come on.
Back the fuck up, rhino.
He's going for the gore.
Oh jeez.
Oh boy.
Potion. Okay. Something killed you. Also, you can do your link thing with the other guys now.
Whopper Stomper!
Whopper Stomper!
Let's go! Muddle Flop!
Suck in our comrade! Whopper Stomp!
Whopper Stomper!
Oh. What does Frollo think of his new god?
Gypsy Witch! He turned a cat into a fat balloon. And then he turned balloons into bombs. Truly, God has abandoned us.
Well, it looks like Sora's getting sleepy.
Getting a little tired.
Can he finish this mob?
And you know what that means, Riv. It's time to drop a sick beat.
How rude!
All right, so we got points that we can spend to make the other side stronger.
Mm-hmm. Got a bunch of little droplets so you can get better attacks. You want aerial recovery.
Aerial recovery would probably be pretty good. I would say attack gain and aerial recovery.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
And just
what about magic gain for balloon?
Ooh, actually, that might be.
Yes, I would. Yeah, I'll do that instead with your boss coming up. I love this game. There's so many cool mechanics.
There's a lot of cool stuff to discover. It's some of it you have to dig for, but it is. I think it's there, and I think it's worth finding.
Oh God, how long was I out?
Felt like forever. I'm sorry.
What happened? Did I fall asleep?
Again. I promised myself I'd never do that again.
Schmeichel W, Joshua thanks for using my emotes for that balloon.
Hey,
I like it.
Huh?
Help!
Rescue the girl!
A female in trouble. This sounds like a job for somebody other than Riku.
Oh god, I don't have balloon. What do I do?
Curses, I'm doomed. Oh, we're also out of potions.
I wonder whose fault that is. What happened? Why was that thing so big?
It was growing.
All right, we good?
Yes.
Think you good?
Your thing's blue, so you're blue.
Okay. You can. So keep going this way.
I was gonna say you should
equip
balloon. Too late now.
I'm good.
Don't even need them.
I also need to equip Muddle Flump.
Yes.
Yes.
And possibly put some points in him, he might be able to give you cure now. And
yeah, probably.
Then we'll never be want for potions again.
Oh, right. Excuse me, little fellas.
I love how you draw him in. It's so cool.
They gotta see my strip show. Riku knows how to work the pole.
Did he get the balloon after that? Oh, man.
Setting up combos
the
now.
The combos are endless. Really, you could do balloon before you go, and then suck them all in.
Ooh, okay. I didn't even consider running this game, but this looks really fun.
Well, now you will.
Yeah, because all I did was like, it's on the portable. How am I gonna catch?
Probably easier on this too.
60 frames probably opens up a lot of weird stuff.
I'm sure.
The game isn't used to trying to stop you from going through walls at 60 frames a second. Oh God.
Jesus.
Drop some health, somebody, please.
Yeah, any of you,
oh, there it is! There!
That gave you like nothing!
A pittance!
A pittance is better than nothing! Although in this theory, not really, actually.
If Muddle Flump was here, he could use cure.
He loved
it. Ah! Hey, Riku!
Oh, I missed!
I can't equip things mid-battle now.
No, if this happens again, you can hit exit battle.
Yeah.
And it'll put you back in the door. There might even be, like, boxes behind the item shop and stuff. Things get really bad.
What do you mean?
Like, back there might be some boxes and shit if things get real bad.
And, like, you can break them
to get health stuff.
Oh, okay.
Also, when the reticle goes purple on those guys, you can do the reality shift and do that big AoE barrel throw type thing with them.
Okay.
Like that.
Well, killed them.
Yeah, when they're really low health, you can hit triangle circle to do whatever the world's special move is, basically.
Yeah, I don't know if it works for every enemy or if it's just certain ones, but...
I think it's every enemy, but it might be certain ones.
And we did up your magic, so that still works for fire and blizzard and whatnot. Yeah.
All right, guys, come on.
It's like up against the wall.
Whatever, it'll still hit the panda. Maybe.
Yeah, it did.
And it also kills whatever you
launch.
Yeah.
This one's going much smoother.
You're improving.
You're learning. By God, we can teach him.
By God.
What is it doing? It's like all stretched out.
Oh, yeah,
nice. Trooper!
New drop bonuses.
Woo!
People are saying the panda is OP, please get.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
I don't make friends.
Sure.
Hey, that's it?
You How rude!
Say, sure, and walk off?
I'm
And say, sure, and walk Sorry. Off?
Look, it's not safe.
Look, clearly your legs you end at home. Your skirt, so...
It's dangerous. How can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well...
Oh, jeez, Kairi would be so
knight?
Mad.
You've got the wrong idea.
Kairi's with
oh
Sora,
gosh.
Dude.
I was so
she's
kidding.
Wishy-washy.
Yeah,
I think she's kind of with both
you
of them.
You get out much...
That
Sora
bitch.
Loves that DP.
Sora do love that DP, and he loves Riku.
Good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
He just does. He just puts like Kairi in between because that's the only way Riku will like Riku will join in. It's like, man, if only we had a couple more inches between us, then we could be closer. God damn it!
You walked into a mob right before.
There, just launch him. You can move the camera too. Need to orient.
Nah, you still got the goat.
Get your goat.
I like it.
Don't patronize me.
I like it. I love how there's this just bleeding sound when you do sleep. Just meh.
Especially when I do it on the goat. It's what confused me.
Excuse me,
sir.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it?
He's so
what
fast.
Are you gonna do about it?
Dope!
Take this! Nice.
Fuck you. No.
He saved you.
I'm all out.
Oh, jeez. I can't handle the tiny child spinning. Did that bear just...
All right.
No, that's the sound the spell sleep makes.
Oh, is that... That's what that was?
Yes.
Okay, let's...
Fix this.
And then we'll go to spirits.
Yep.
Didn't mean for bond. I want to
change
party first. Here, let's give you some pets here.
Yeah, he's a good little
muddle flump. I don't know who the fuck you are. Sora probably made you, you sack of adorable garbage.
Yeah, you look like something that motherfucker Sora would make. If you pet them in certain places, you can change their disposition. So like right now, he's a sidekick. Oh, he can't change.
Yeah,
okay.
Now he's a sidekick.
So I guess petting his brain made him a sidekick. But that opens up different routes on their little sphere grid thing.
Oh, interesting.
That's a lot of real cool stuff, dude. I like it.
He's super excited about these pets.
Oh my god, yeah. Scratch is the best.
Sora never loved me like you do.
Oh, I love you, Riku. I love you. Thank you, Muddle Flump.
Adorable. Look, all Muddle Flump's ecstatic.
Yeah, you've maxed out his happy.
Tazwell, you're pretty cool. I'll give you some scratches too.
I'm a rescuer. I help you. I love
you,
Daddy.
Yeah, there you go.
I love this.
Oh, this is the best. I love you,
He's
human.
He's not getting any experience points or like. There he is.
It's random bonuses.
Yeah. Oh, they're random. Okay. Yeah.
Like, there you go.
Look at that bonus.
And you can keep doing it till I think that bar maxes out.
The bar is the level, I think.
Yeah, that's
XP.
He's just going to eventually do some animation or something.
No, yeah, I thought that was the heart.
Yeah, it's the heart meter, like their happiness.
Like affection in Pokemon,
but,
right?
I think they can level that up though. Ooh, he didn't like whatever he did there.
Well, I don't know.
Oh no!
I'm sorry. Tazwell. I'm sorry, Tazwell. I didn't mean to upset you so much. I'm just doing this at random here.
Yo, it's so like yo.
Bashful little bat. Okay.
Do their ability link down there. Cause I'm curious if we've got enough points to get stuff.
I think we do.
Yeah.
After the boss fight, we all should.
Right.
Teach you confuse, which
it's a roadblock. Just get out of the way.
And that's cure. That's useful. And this is a requirement anyway.
Yeah.
What's the one down?
Down the 20.
Grants the ability Dark Screen.
Take less damage from dark magic.
Yeah, that'll come in handy.
But yeah, the ones that have like the little symbol on them.
Go back to Muddle Flumpy. You still had some points left over.
Did I?
I think you can maybe get something else.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Only had 19.
All right.
So now we go to the command deck again. Yes. Edit that one. We'll throw Cure on there.
Yeah.
Because I can't use the other one.
Since you got Magic Boost, you might as well put something else instead of Sliding Dash. Unless you really want Sliding Dash. It's like Fire
Blizzard. Let's see, what else do I got?
Peace is good. Sleep is good. You probably have your boss fight while you're here, so.
Let's go ahead and use Fire.
And go over to the other command, the Action Command deck.
Oh.
Because you got that Aerial Recovery.
Ah.
It might be its own slot.
There we go.
And is that only going to last while he's in this
drop? You've
permanently
unlocked it.
Okay, now he has it.
Nice.
Forever.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Will Sora have it?
Yes, think.
All right, there we go.
He might have a different one. His might be named differently, so he might need to unlock it on his own. I don't know.
Okay.
So I had that talk with that girl. Where did she run off to?
Good question. Yeah.
Line it up, and boom, dunk.
You popped him. All dead.
Hey.
I think she might have gone, go back to like the big open area in front of the big door, and
to the right.
To the right, yeah. the not third district area.
Over this way?
Yes.
Yes.
I think it's that way. Yeah. Yeah.
Does he cartwheel? Like do a front flip?
He might.
Lady ma'am, where are you?
Where'd you go?
Excuse me, fellas.
Please. Enjoy the balloons. They're on the house.
I brought them for you. Don't be rude.
Oh, that goat partied too hard. Next time you cast balloon, hit the balloon. I want to see if it goes places. Because I know eventually the spell does that, but that might just be later ones.
Okay. Not right now.
Yeah, that must be Balloonra.
Just going to go ahead and top me off.
Balloonra.
Did you catch the other one? You might have.
Hey, don't do that.
He's hawking out.
All right.
This is my favorite iteration of Traverse Town.
Yeah.
I like this one a lot. Take
this. He's like hula dancing.
Oh, for me?
Yeah!
Yeah! For the juggles.
All right, I don't like this.
There's one. More of them!
Where's all these balloons coming from?
I'm sorry, I have to kill you. You, I'm not so sorry about.
They must all be destroyed.
Submit
to Riku. Top off.
Sure. Huh. Question for the couch from AG the V Gamer 91. Question for the couch: who are your favorite female comic book superheroes?
Heroines.
Hawk Girl.
Hawk Girl?
Yes. I don't really know too much about her background, like story, but Injustice, she was fun to play.
She's great in Injustice.
That's yeah.
I'm trying to limit it to comic book.
That's right, it's not triangle in this. I'm like, why isn't it opening?
I like Jean Grey.
I'm on a similar X-Men kick. I've always been kind of a fan of Rogue.
Rogue was my second pick. It was, I like Rogue and Jean Grey a lot.
Guys, I'm trying to kill your friend.
Don't let him.
There.
Muddle Flump!
Level up, Muddle Flump!
Level up, Muddle Flump!
You know that I love you!
Excuse me. Excuse me. I can't tell when they're my bats!
They'll have the icons over them. That's the best indicator.
No, I mean the attack.
The attack.
Oh,
like the
yeah.
Sound wave thing.
Go on, motherfucker. Get it. What's in there?
What'd you find,
buddy?
We found paint.
We found paint. You can change the color of your spirits if you want.
Yeah. That's hysterical. Physics!
Whee!
Fuck!
Yeah, you made it. Sick jumps. Yeah. I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
I did it. I obtained thunder. In fact, I will switch that out for fire.
I now have the power of thunder.
Mandek. I have no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to be.
Down
this way?
To your left, I think.
That way?
No, that's where we came from. The key,
oh, is that
the,
what that means?
Yeah, the key means that's where you came from.
Oh, well, then never mind.
You
did the ramp and then you jumped over an area? Was that up there or was it?
That's right above me.
Yeah.
You can try scaling the wall.
That's true. I don't know why I'm not traveling properly.
Here, when you do it, hit jump after you do the...
I haven't been this way.
Yeah, and then you can do it again and just keep going up.
Vostas.
Link
Vostas.
Defeat all the spirits. Achieve victory without using a triangle command.
Is that possible in Kingdom Hearts 2?
Don't press triangle. Fuck you!
We got him. Just a word of warning. Well, I don't think it technically considers reality shifts.
Yeah.
Triangle commands, since you're pressing triangle to do it.
Yeah, I'm not going to do it.
Yeah, you got the idea.
This seems easy enough. Oops.
Owls!
Everyone is fond of owls.
You did it!
You do well! You do well!
Thank you, me!
That was you?
I might have pressed it. Alright.
We have a bit up this way.
I don't think so.
We have not.
No.
That is nice! Tazwell getting stronger.
Tazwell too strong.
Possibly. Tazwell get Taz swole.
Tazwell swole.
Can't use Tazwell on the speed run.
I'm so used to old Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. A shield cookie?
Yum. Yeah.
You can feed these different snacks to your pets and give them different stat boosts. That's what that's all about.
Enjoy the balloons.
I catered them first.
Fucking Furby.
Magic is rough because I feel like there's no way to not get interrupted doing it, like, for some spells. You'll get Leaf Bracer, which will make your heals uninterruptible, but everything else is still
just as interruptible as anything else.
It's all positioning, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Magic is a statistician's game. Strategists.
Perfect.
Strategeries.
How many fires does it take to burn the average bear?
Let's see.
How many balloons?
A one, a two, three. Oh, fuck me. What's happening, Riku?
Riku's like, I'm going. You can't stop me.
Nice.
Gotcha. On the rebound, Mr. Bear. Have a balloon.
Oh, no. Approximately one balloon.
I killed him.
Mother!
All
it's
right,
not
guys.
Like it matters.
It's about that
it's
time
about
of night
that
anyway.
Time.
Thank you for joining us for some Kingdom Hearts stream
drop
distance. We'll see you guys tomorrow for some Casual Friday.
Woo!
Thanks for having us.
Have a good night.